This is worksheet R11B. On number 18, we're determining the reference angle. The reference angle is defined as the positive acute angle between this angle and the x-axis. So looking at our unit circle, if we're at 5 pi over 4, we're looking for the positive acute angle between here and the x-axis. So here, going up to the x-axis is exactly 45 degrees, and so that is our reference angle.